Hi guys! So today's makeup tutorial is going to be this. It is a kind of natural, everyday, subtle makeup. If you want to see how I created this look, please keep watching. I literally think I own about 6 of these concealers in both shades, so 12 of these concealers in different makeup bags. I need to stop buying them and use those and stuff, or chuck them away and keep count of them. But these are a holy grail concealer. So this is the lighting I like. Some say for it's behind clouds. What can I just stand on? Some people might find this a bit excessive for everyday makeup, but I need all the help I can get in this region. You know what else really annoys me? When all of your eyelashes go up and there's just that one bugger that goes down and you can't pull it out because, well, I can't put mine in because I just can't. And you've eyelash curled it, you've doing everything, and yet it still stays dead. Oh! It's like that meme. Don't let anybody tell with no. What is it? Don't let anyone with shitty eyebrows tell you what to do. What is the definition of a shitty eyebrow? Like, the would it be like really bushy ones? Because I think that I quite like bushy eyebrows. But are they like the really thin ones? Because sometimes that suit people. What's your definition of a shitty eyebrow? The sperm brow. I don't like a sperm brow. No. If you don't know what that is, Google it. Sperm brow. I really wish I could do that eyebrow thing. Look at that. So I don't use this for its purpose because I don't think the colour suits me on what it's supposed to be used for, if that makes sense. And it is absolutely disgusting, the packaging, because I've used it that much. It is so dirty, so I apologise for that. But it's this, the Chisel Cheeks contour kit from Barium. I love this on my eyes because I have quite oily eyelids, but because I've put concealer on them, that's kind of like my eye primer, because I never used to have eyeshadow primer, I just use concealer. But this, like, look how much I've used. Look at that. I love it so, so much. But I use this all over the lid, even though it's like a highlighter shade, it's not shimmery or anything. To be honest, they're all matte. It's supposed to be matte. Doesn't say. But, and then I'd sweep this one in the crease, and then what I'd been doing before I stopped wearing makeup all the time was I'd add this one again into the crease to make it more of a define. But we will see how I go. I'm just gonna use the same brush because, you know, I can't go to get another one. It's the Real Techniques Angled Eyeshadow. I was obsessed with this, and I never really heard anybody mention it, and I was thinking, is it really not that good? Do other people not like it? But then I'd heard, I think it was Tanya Burr, mention it but in a different colour. But then I was like, why hasn't anybody used this colour? This colour is just, oh my god. And it's the Revlon Colour Burst Lip Butter. I think she mentioned it, there's like a red one, and obviously maybe me, I went and bought it. But I use the shade 025 in Peach Parfait. Now you can tell it is well loved because look how dirty that is. Ugh. But also, that is all I have left. That is it. It's just, I definitely need to get a new one. But it's kind of like a peachy brown with like sparkles in it. That is the finished look, natural makeup. I hope you have an amazing day, evening, morning, night time, whatever you are doing. I love you lots, and I will see you next time. Bye!